Young Central American migrants leave their homes to make a dangerous journey to the United States. Their goal is to escape poverty, but many don't make it across the border.
I took the mountainous route to avoid the authorities. I walked for a day and a half.
Correspondent Harris Whitbeck talks to some minors fleeing Guatemala who were apprehended in Mexico and returned home. This and more on the next edition of America's Now.